Based on land size and population, Japan has a greater density of vending machines per person than anywhere else in the world. From things you'd never think to buy, to stuff you'd never want to see, these legendary Japanese vending machines probably have it. Horned beetles. Considered both fun to play with and good luck in Japan are kabutomushi, or horned beetles. Yes, these live beetles are sold out of vending machines. Just like little living Pokemon, bug collectors can add them to their collection, and kids can get together and play with them. This may sound outrageous, but these machines have become so popular that the variety and selection of insects has increased. There are also machines for cockroaches, praying mantises, and even tarantulas. A girl's phone number. If you lack self-confidence, or you're just a really big creep, then you're in luck. You don't need confidence or charisma to speak to women when you can just hit up a vending machine and get their number that way. While it sounds corny and desperate, the numbers in these vending machines really work because phone chat is a big business in Japan. You may end up paying more money for the privilege of speaking to a real live girl, but if you're lonely enough to hit up a vending machine for a phone number, our guess is that extra charge probably wouldn't bother you all that much. Used panties. Although there are very few of these machines left in Japan, one symbol of Japanese strangeness that will always live in infamy is the used panties gachapon. If you're going to visit one of these machines, it's worth noting that before you trade in that yen, these machines don't actually sell used panties. They come from the manufacturer to appear used. The word used, in fact, is just added to grab the attention of tourists. Lettuce. There are all kinds of foods available in vending machines all over the world. So what makes lettuce unusual? Well, really, nothing. If you're heading home for dinner, it's easier than stopping at a grocery store. And you can get plenty of other vegetables in vending machines, so why not lettuce? Several vending machines in Japan cater to home cooking, and fresh lettuce is stocked on a daily basis. Now you know you can pick up a salad to go. Flying fish soup. Lots of people eat on the go, and grabbing a cup of soup is not uncommon. But picture yourself drinking a warm can full of fish soup that still has the whole fish. If this image sounds a little extreme, it's because the fish soup you buy in vending machines in Japan is not supposed to be consumed on the go. What you're supposed to do is take it with you and add it to the meal you're preparing. It's quicker and a little bit cheaper than adding that legendary flying fish flavor from scratch. Live puppies. If you're from the United States, hearing that you can buy a puppy in a vending machine is probably considered quite controversial. But in Tokyo, it's true. Some pet shops have set up vending machines stocked with fresh puppies right outside their stores. Whether you agree or disagree, it has brought a lot of attention to these pet stores. And these puppy vending machines are not exactly like buying a soft drink. They're clear plastic tubes with a puppy in them, and the price is labeled on the outside. So puppies aren't actually dropped by some metal apparatus to be dispensed. All of the transactions are handled by humans. A full flower arrangement. Stopping to get a bouquet of flowers for a special occasion is very thoughtful, but sometimes takes a little bit too much time. If you're in a hurry to a first date or to meet the in-laws for the first time, it would actually be quite handy to be able to grab an entire flower arrangement right out of a vending machine. These are very convenient for sellers as well, because the high cost of real estate in Tokyo makes it nearly impossible for a flower shop to survive. Flower arrangement vending machines are a true win-win. Weird mystery boxes. While some people would never consider putting their hard-earned money into a machine not knowing what would come out, these vending machines are very popular in Japan. They sell both an experience and a snack. Some people just love surprises, and the packaging tells a little story which you can read from outside the machine. Once you've parted ways with your yen, you can decide for yourself whether the mystery box was worth the price. Sex toys and accessories. When you read the title of this video, many of your minds probably went straight to this topic. We've avoided it as long as we could, But yes, you can buy sex toys in vending machines in Japan. Let's face it, you never know when you're going to need a little artificial enhancement in the bedroom. So these machines have started to pop up all over the place, not just in Japan. From condoms to lube to vibrators and other sex toys, anything you might need in the bedroom can be found in a vending machine in Japan. Live lobsters. You can find fresh seafood wherever you go in Japan, and that includes vending machines. If you want to pick up your own fresh live lobster, you can pump your money into this crane-style claw machine game and try your luck. This actually creates a double win. Not only do you go home with a delicious dinner, but you also get to tell the great story about your amazing crane operator skills. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and enable notifications so that you get every video that we upload right to your device right when it goes up. And thank you for your continued support.